Welcome to Dangerous Grounds Network, the number one online radio network. 100% American Badass. Sponsored by Madison Rising, King's Hollows, The Veteran Exchange, Combat Flip Flops, Branded Warriors Inc., Black Rose Tattoos. The Dangerous Grounds Network is here to give Americans a chance to be heard, play badass music, and to help all those in need with information. All our hosts have a great mind and knowledge to bring to you all. Anyone can come as a guest. Email us at dgn1980@my.com and let's see what you've got. As we always say, let's get dangerous.
Yo, this is Jeff.
This is Mark.
I'm Mike.
I'm Craig.
This is Mick.
We are King's Hollow, and you're tuned into Dangerous Grounds Network.
Yeah. This is Rio of Madison Rising, and you're listening to Dangerous Grounds Network. Hey, you want a freedom boner or what? Listen now.
What's up? This is AJ from Madison Rising, and you're listening to Dangerous Grounds Network. And if you don't have a freedom boner right now, fuck you.
If I'm not good enough for you, and I don't care if I don't live the life you want me to, and I don't care what you wanna think of me, 'cause all you are is everything that I wanna be. You say I'm a freak, I say I am free. Come take a shot. I'm nothing like you. You think you know me. You have no idea what I've been through. So take a shot, say what you want about me. All you are is everything that I will never be. You say I'm a freak, I say I am free. Come take a shot at me. I love the way you
Good Saturday fucking morning. Welcome to the Dangerous Grounds Network and a 3%er morning show with your host, Big Country, the ghost in that killer, Kirk. What's up?
Cricket.
Cricket, yep.
Cricket.
I just smashed that motherfucker. What's up, y'all? How you doing this fucking morning?
Fucking awesome.
Awesomeness. What up, ghost?
Oh, fuck. Everything but the fucking lunch the kid ate yesterday came up. Three nice. Times. Once on the bus, once at the house, and didn't tell nobody. I was outside on the porch making phone calls trying to get some stuff arranged and come into the house after the wife got home early and ran into a big, massive pile of puke. Then last night, it happened again yesterday afternoon at the ER parking lot. Thank God he didn't do it in my truck, but yeah. What was it that he...
Tuna fish and fucking Jell-O and orange juice. And everything.
He had a strep, and he was coughing so much that he caused himself to puke.
Damn.
That's what it was from.
It's that time of year, man. Weather's changing. Fucking everybody's getting sick and shit, you know.
Oh, yeah. He officially made the house condemned because I've got the earth cold. So does the wife.
I heard that.
Yeah. Oh, poor you. Hey, Brian.
Yes, Brian. Ma'am.
Fucking get to tagging.
Tagging up, tagging the fuck out of motherfuckers right now.
Jesus Christ, you're slow as fucking molasses.
Well, I had a damn chat group filled up pretty fun quick. Well, it's getting there. We got a crowd, so. All you fucking crazy ass, badass of fuck Americans out there, fucking. It's Saturday, it's time to get down, so.
Mm-hmm.
We got a little bit of, got a little bit of venting to do this morning because one of our family members was highly fucking vented because of you fucking sorry ass fucking rich motherfuckers who want to try to take advantage of the system. You know, we're gonna blow that out there for you a little bit. And
yeah,
I got that made me a little bitter.
Yeah, got one song that probably fit right up that alley too with a little fuck you song. You know. Buying fucking crabs for your dogs, really? How about you give? I bet the dog could give you crabs. I'm just saying. Probably fucking put peanut butter on it and let him fucking look. Sorry, sis. Damn.
Since when could you offend me, brother?
Yeah, that's true. She probably puts peanut butter on it and lets the fucking dog lick it just to fucking get him to like her.
Same. Post yesterday, and I seen the picture before she posted it, but. The magic penis in the sky offending everybody. Well, I'm sorry, but I agree with Smashley's statement earlier. How are you going to be offended by a penis when 90% of the women out there who want to get fucking pregnant have to fucking see one? Get over it.
Mm-hmm. I agree. 100%. I agree 100%. You know, you got to see one to get impregnated. Unless you go to the fucking doctor and you just get, you know, get the shit stuck up in you.
True.
I guess you could do it that way. I mean, just saying. You had to see one at one.
Probably that's the only way they could get it.
You know?
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I say that?
Yeah, and that's everybody had to see one at some point in time, regardless if you remember or not. That's kind of where you came from. Just saying.
Yep.
Mom and Daddy had to do it somehow.
Well, unless somebody out there is gay, and no offense. But unless somebody's out there gay that truly got offended by it, I'm still sorry that you're offended by it because either way it goes, you got to share that nether region with your partner. Be it a penis or a vagina. So, yeah, get over it.
Well, it's I know some men that the only way they can get it, too, is by looking at it in a picture in the sky. I'm sorry, did I say that shit, too?
Oh shit.
Yeah.
I'm an asshole. Oh, can you play the asshole song?
Yeah. I can do that.
Because I'm in an asshole mood today. Let's play the asshole song.
I can get a little bit of Dennis Leary up here. Yeah, sure.
Let's do some Dennis Leary.
Love Dennis Leary. He's a fucking maniac.
He went all baby on me. Fucking just does, like, goddamn TV now. Jesus. He used to be so funny. He gave it all up. He sold his soul.
I wonder what happened to him.
Yeah, he's only on television shows now. He's like a big-time actor, TV actor.
Yeah. Well, there you go, sis. There's some fucking Dennis. Fucking asshole.
Thank you.
Uncensored.
Folks, I'd like to sing a song about the American dream. About me. About you. About the way our American hearts beat way down in the bottom of our chests. About that special feeling we get in the cockles of our hearts. Maybe below the cockles. Maybe in the subcockle area. Maybe in the liver. Maybe in the kidneys. Maybe even in the colon. We don't know. I'm just a regular Joe with a regular job. I'm your average white suburbanite slob. I like football and porno and books about war. I got an average house with a nice hardwood floor. My wife and my job, my kids and my car. My feet on my table and a Cuban cigar. Sometimes that just ain't enough to keep a man like me interested.
Oh no,
no way. No, I've gotta go out and have fun at someone else's expense.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I drive really slow in the ultra fast lane while people behind me are going insane. I'm an asshole. Toilets and I piss on the seat. I walk around in the summertime saying, how about this heat? I'm an asshole.
He's an asshole.
Yo, 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 yo. I'm an
asshole.
Sometimes I park in handicapped spaces while handicapped people make handicapped faces. I'm an asshole. Maybe I shouldn't be singing this song, ranting and raving and carrying on. Maybe they're right when they tell me I'm wrong. Get myself a 1967 Cadillac Eldorado convertible. Hot pink with whale skin hubcaps and all leather cow interior and big brown baby seal eyes for headlights. Yeah! And I'm gonna drive around in that baby at 115 miles per hour, getting 1 mile per gallon, sucking down quarter pound of cheeseburgers from McDonald's in the old-fashioned non-biodegradable styrofoam containers. And when I'm done sucking down those greaseball burgers, I'm gonna wipe my mouth with the American flag, and then I'm gonna toss the styrofoam containers right out the side, and there ain't a goddamn thing anybody can do about it. You know why? Because we got the bomb, that's why. Two words, nuclear fucking weapons, okay? Russia, Germany, Romania, they can have all the democracy they want. They can have a big democracy cakewalk right through the middle of Tiananmen Square, and it won't make a lick of difference because we got the bombs, okay? John Wayne.